7. The kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. This is fielded at the goal line. They'll bring it back to just about the 25, call it the 24-yard line. The LA offense ready to go for their next drive. And looking at this situation, Charles, you got more than a minute. You've got all three timeouts. Probably no need to play this safe.
So what you're saying is that we're doing a little bit of a mind meld here, aren't we? Because I'm thinking along the same lines as you. This amount of time, don't be compelled to play it too safe. This is a chance to get points on the board. Press it a little bit.
And especially since a touchdown here gets you the lead. Looking to throw again on second down. Goff. Now that'll be caught by Kopp. The Rams going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over a minute to go before halftime.
Cut! Like 20!
Pick it up! Goff wants to throw on third and one. And able to find Higbee, it's complete. And getting this just shy of midfield, they'll spot it at the 49. Here's Goff. Now that'll be tipped and intercepted. Picked off right around the 43. And the possession is theirs at their own 43-yard line.
Well, there definitely was some juice on that pass. And while tight ends don't always have the same reputation for hands as wide receivers do, in this case, that ball was expected to be caught.
59, about set to begin their next drive. The Falcons offense at the line. A new life now following the late turnover. Maybe a chance for points here before the break.
Yeah, pretty nice situation they find themselves in because they're really maybe one completion away from giving their kicker a shot. And that gives them a chance to get some points up on the board.
Now the Falcons going to use one of their timeouts as they stop it with 28 seconds to go in the first half of play. Be accepted, of course, and that moves him back five.
Right there, all day, baby.
They are pushed back 5 yards by the delay of game, second and eight.
We begin the
21.
Don't get done, got it.
58 for Mike, 58, 58 for Mike. Let's go, D, tighten up. Let's go, D, tighten up.
58, right over there. Yeah, yeah. Mike,
50. Ryan. And it's intercepted. He's trying to give it to Ridley. Taylor Rapp with a pick. That late in the clock, second quarter, why not just run it a time or two and get it into the locker room?
What you're saying makes absolutely perfect sense. Run it and get out of there. I'm just wondering if the pressure of today's NFL and the high-powered offenses that you're facing may have forced them into saying, let's try and get some more points.
The LA offense ready to go for their next drive. The Falcons going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 24 seconds to go in this first half.
Cut,
The LA offense ready to go for their next drive. Less than 30 seconds to go in the half. Pretty good starting field position, all things considered. You'd think they definitely have time to get the field goal range.
Yes, and you get into the huddle or you come off the bench.
And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked up by DeMonte Kazin. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half. That's sort of a second quarter to forget.